and today we are going to be playing Escapist 2. Now, this is my first video, so sorry if everything sort of sucks, but we will just get into it. So, today we're going to be playing, Center Perks 2.0. Now to begin, I am going to play this. Just kidding, because it's sort of boring. So, let's play Center Perks 2.0. By the way, let me show my character. And, I'll just get into it. So, here we have my entire prison friends. We have Ivan, Robin, Dogger. I'm just not even going to say, because these names are actual boringness, but the only ones I'm actually going to say is Jacksepticeye and Dan, TDM. We got these two, and we also got Robinson, who's going to be the main man, pretty sure, next to Dan. Apart from that, let's start this. So we're going to be playing as my character. I'm not going to skip all this so you guys can read it. Welcome to Center Perks 2.0. Roll call is mandatory. The prison will lock down if you are not present. The food service, our canteen, is a great source of health and energy. Escape attempts will be reported to our control room. Increase your intelligence by reading our books. And use the gym equipment to increase your strength and speed. Earn some money by visiting our job office. Sorry, I can't read. We will one of these rooms for you to stay in. As you can see, we have a film crew with us for a while. Please don't interrupt their filming. I don't think it's safe to film a bunch of prisoners. Who's that guy again? Our name's Robinson. I've got some ideas how to escape. You can come find what in Jesus you read to us. It's your call. Now you better get going. For some reason this guy speaks fast, for some reason I can't read anything. Okay, I think we should wake up. So, chocolate bar, I guess I'm taking dad. Taking my screwdriver, I guess, because looks handy. Looks like I can use a weapon. Then I got my chocolate bar as well. So it's roll call. Okay, so looks like there's a tick there. I need to talk to this guy because he said about something about escaping. Let's talk to him. So I've been caught again, but not to worry. I'm always full of ideas on how to escape a place like this. You can use your payphones to buy hints for unquiet escapes in a prison, but my Kitty is permanent to escape. Fancy learning a bit about how to escape? Just tell me what escape method you're interested in. Cutting, chipping, or digging? I'm taking digging. Our reward is to escape. Before we start again. Okay. Oh, so it looks like it says all the things here. So I have played this game, if any of you guys are wondering. I've played this before, but that's why, just so I get a feel for the game, so I actually know what to do. Wait, what? Was this my one? Oh, I guess it was this. Is this even my one? Oh, wait, my one's far away over there. Okay, so don't need breakfast. I don't think so. I don't think you can die of hunger in this game. Don't think you can. Now, some of you might be asking, why aren't you playing the first Escapist when when this is your first video. Well, the reason is because I just think that this escapist is better and it looks nicer. So, yeah. If any of you guys were wondering that. Return to Robinson. Okay, let's do that. She just stays here. Digging tunnels. Okay, I'm not going to read any of this dialogue because it's just a waste of time. Okay, except. Destroy Robinson soil. Where? It's not here? Anywhere. Maybe. I don't know where it is. Let's move it though. It looks like. Wait, there's a guard coming. I don't want him to see me. Because these are like bars. You can see right through them, sort of. Okay, now let's get into it. Yeah, it says Robinson's. I'm not taking that. Okay. I need to destroy it. Destroy Robinson soil, like it said. I'm going to flush it down the toilet. I need to return to Robinson. Let's actually use this chocolate bar. I think that gives us energy. One level high. No, this is solitary confinement. Where am I going? Can't find the other here. Where was he there? Maybe that's a hiding spot from when people chase. Okay, so what do we need to do now? Get timber and get a file. I saw a timber and file in your thing. I've actually learned that you can't do it yourself if there's a task, because you're gonna break the game. And yeah, see, there's a file like right there. If I take that as well, then it's sort of gonna mess up the game. I tried it with the timber brace before, but we're not gonna get into that right now. So, a tool handle. I didn't read what I should do, I just crafted it. So we got tool handle. Delivered the tool handle to Robinson. Where is he now? Okay, so what do I need to do now? Get the tool handle, get the sheet of metal, get the roll of duct tape. Why am I going to build? Craft. There's one here. One item here. I like it. You don't have to follow the arrow because it says. Oh, quick. Do this quick. Damn it, it's on me. It's okay. Oh, it's lunchtime. I'll get this quick. Lunchtime takes quite a long time though. So, should be good. Tool handle. I'll get this now. I'll look at this now just because, you know. If you hear any background noises, sorry, that's probably just my dog or something. I can't hear anything right now though, because I'm wearing headphones. But you guys might tell me in the comments if you can. Dig a hole on the target. Yeah, so if this gets ticked, that means that I don't have to go there anymore. So I won't get into trouble. So yeah. Let's start digging here. Job time. I don't have a job, but I already know what to do. I just need to go inside the job office and, you know, go inside there. And get it ticked. Oh, no, I want to take the desk and put it on there. You see, like, those are some bars there that you can probably see through. Return to Robinson. What do you mean I'm late? I'm like 5 seconds late. Job office is here. Boomer. Now, what's in here? What's in here? Let me check. What is this stuff. Can someone tell me? Okay, I'm not gonna question. I like there's a roof and there's a rock there. What is he working? Oh, a shoemaker? It looks like some sort of like shoemaker. Can't talk to him though because I can't get in here. I don't have the job. I need to wait. You can get energy by taking a shower. Nice and relaxing, so get me quick while he's doing his work. Okay. We just need to wait for him. So there's a book area here. It's exercise time after this. Yep. Come on. Yep. Okay, yep. Collect the study shovel from Robinson's desk. Okay, I don't think the strength does anything to, like, with the shovel. But I am going to, like, do a little working out. Looks like they started fighting there. So the desk is over here. Need to watch out. Let me just let this guard pass. Otherwise he's gonna tell me if I can hit more with that bat on. There. Let's do this quick. Robot, have you always felt that way? Who's he talking to? Oh, it's gonna be shower time. I need to move it. Yep. Do you hold on the target tile? Okay. We go back to the target and use the sturdy shovel. The golden shovel to break it. So here we have how much power it has. I have a screwdriver as a weapon. But the only bad thing is that it's contraband, so if I get caught by the cops, as Lamar says it from GTA the one time, then I am going to lose my screwdriver and my shovel and the soil. It's okay, the soil doesn't really matter, because this time I'm gonna have to flush it down the toilet that way. Okay, I need to do this quick. It's about to be the next period. Dinner time. Okay. Okay, I'll finish this last part. Then I'll go to get dinner. Not like in real life, but like, you know, the game. Okay, I need to return to him. Okay, so I need to do something with all of this soil. I guess I could just drop it. Could drop it. Oh, I need to eat, like, because eating gives you energy, and I really need energy. So I need to eat. Where do I sit? Let's just sit here. Next to, who's this guy? I don't know. Wait, what? Why do I have stars? Wait, what? Is it about the hole? What do I have? Oh, it's the soil. Oh, it's the soil that I left it. So I should have flushed that down the toilet. Okay, maybe screwed up there. I didn't know though. I mean, I know I said I've played the game, but I always flushed it. I never actually just left it there. Okay, I need to turn to you. Now, get the timber, get the timber. Just kill someone. What does she have? She has shoes. Oh my god. Oh wait, actually no, because if they're gonna find her again, they're gonna be like, what's this doing? Okay, let's get in there. Quick. Okay, no guards are coming, Okay, on the map, there's no guards are coming. Okay. Shoot, guards are coming, come on, just go past. Yep. If you look back, I'm going to... This is Robinson's. Okay, I got all the let's craft this. Timber brace. Okay, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Guessing that was a bad idea. I need to do this fast, because, you know. What the? What is that hole doing there? The timber brace up. Let's cut this area a little bit. Oh, they found the damage. Great. They haven't found this one. I don't know what... this one's about. What am I doing in there? Okay, I need to get the sturdy shovel and the energy drink and then we're Gucci. What's going on? What damage was found? I'm sleeping. Oh, I got 5 stars on me. Great. I do not know how they found that damage. Like, which damage, though? Was it that hole up there? But that wasn't me! Why do I have 5 stars now? Okay. Okay, I'm freaking out. I'm just gonna sleep. Put that there. I do not know what I did wrong, but I did something. I'm guessing it was that hole over there. But it was not me. They couldn't find my hole, right? I covered that. I can't collect. Yeah, I can't go outside. I'm panicking! Panicking! Yeah! How quick? Ah, it's light out. No one say a word. I do not know what happened. At all. I need to check if it was that hole that screwed me over. It got me that freaking lockdown. I need to check. Nope. It can't be the screwdriver because... Oh, it was the soil and then the screwdriver. Oh, so yeah, that was me. Okay. That was my fault. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Just someone called me, so yeah. I think it might be because it's lunch. Might be lunch. That's why. It's okay. I'll just eat lunch after this. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. So yes. Okay. Quick. I do not want to take this take long. I do not want this to take long. Ooh. Okay. Drunk that. Come on. Just move along. It's gonna be free time after breakfast, so I'm good. I drank the energy drink when I wasn't supposed to. Ah, that's whatever. I don't think it's really gonna bite me in the ass later. So I'll just leave it. Done it, now I need to. And escape, there we go. Okay, so what's going on? How are you doing for tapes? Grubs, it's the tree. Crubs. Action. Huh? Oh, come on. There you are. Explode 811. You escaped Center Perks 2.0. And we got... Knockouts 1, items crafted 3, favors completed 1, tiles destroyed 5. Took 2 days. And we got a B. Good. Okay. That's quite good. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see another one, I'll upload another one. Maybe next week, but apart from that, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye and peace out.